Curtis Jones back in the game. Hangs it up, and Kyle Alexander throws it down. I'm glad he didn't clip his fingernails this morning. And that the response to having been put on a poster by Kyle Alexander. This has become a